morning.
On the national scale, they're recognizing that our children are making huge progress.
They're seeing a national model of what we're trying to do, not only in Hillsborough County Public Schools, but all over our community with regards to having our students prepared for kindergarten.
Just good teaching practices, engagement with students. We know early learning is very important.
Those early childhood best practices that we also badly are looking for. And just seeing a school that's really embraced that. You have a superintendent here that has embraced it, just to get, you know, those ideas.
Yeah, I like the way the objectives are posted. I like how it's student friendly. I can XYZ, and I know I'm successful when I XYZ. And I think that success criteria is imperative because ultimately we want students to know, you know, when they're being successful.
Simon, our friend.
I was just in a kindergarten classroom where a student wrote 2 pages about a book. You know, there is some really good things going on. Those intentional practices seem to really be working.
They were able to see Ms. Herndon, the regional Head Start Teacher of the Year here in Hillsborough County at Potter Elementary. They were also able to see how we leverage technology through Waterford, our partnership with Waterford.
We are a national model for Waterford, and that speaks very highly that our teachers are using this program consistently, our children are using the program consistently, and we're making huge gains, and it's been noted nationally.
I'm so proud of our teachers. I mean, they just do such great work with our kids, and ultimately I'm proud of our kids.
Any of these things that we're seeing where communities are coming together to figure out how they embrace their early learners to see success in them later on, it's what I'm hoping to take away from this.
You're, you know, quadruple our size. However, I still think there's great nuggets that we can take away just to take back and implement like tomorrow.
Yeah.
We're working hard at it, and it's just good to see validation today from AASA and their participants.
Every child deserves a teacher that says they can do it. There is no excuses. It is absolutely amazing. I'm so proud.
Was